What's up, guys? I'm sitting here with OK Kaja. We're at the Slottsfjell Festival in Norway right now. How's it going? How are you feeling?
I'm all right. How are you?
I'm pretty good. You're playing tonight?
Yeah, at like 8-ish.
Okay. I'm going straight to it. Is it true that you were in the studio with Travis Scott recently?
No.
Internet is telling me some weird shit about that, but is it true that you kind of wanted to be a rapper when you were younger?
No, that's not true either.
I found this quote. It's from a newspaper in Norway. Man fortsetter å spille, det skal de. På trommer, bass og piano. Skal det være noe, skal det være rap I tilfelle, sier Kaja Wilkins, 13 år gammel. You sure you never wanted to be a rapper?
I guess when I was 13, I thought that would be cooler.
Yeah. Maybe you didn't want to be a rapper, but you also wanted to be a dancer a little while. Is that true?
Yeah, I wanted to be a dancer for most of my teenage days.
Is it true you were planning on going to France for a dance academy or something?
Yeah, it's like a modern mime school. People are just sort of like tumbling around, throwing each other about. That was like what I wanted to do.
Right. And you ended up in New York.
Yeah.
And did some modeling and stuff.
Yeah.
This one is probably the coolest one that I've seen.
Hey, it's my pillow.
What can you tell me about the book Sick in the Head by Jude Apatow?
It's cool. I found the Jerry Seinfeld interview quite cool.
Right.
Louis C.K. was cool. I don't know, I'm into like comedians.
Do you like Eric Andre? Well,
yeah, I do.
Have you seen the Eric Andre show?
Yes. That's
so
like
fucked
the
up.
Only show I want to play on.
Have you ever been mistaken for being a man?
Yes.
Alright, we're gonna do one last section of the interview. I'd love for you to just look at these tweets that you either tweeted yourself or you retweeted.
Okay.
And I want you to look in the camera, if you don't mind, and just kind of quote them in the way that you heard them being said in your head when you wrote them. Okay? So just this is all Kaja knowledge.
This is me drunk. I like my men like I like my coffee, unable in the end to quench my deepest yearnings. Choke me like one of your French perfumes. I would come with you to the joke store, but I'm saving my punnies. Oh shit, I pressed the microphone in a weird way. Remember, flowers don't compete with each other over who's prettier. They all just bloom together beautifully. Real recognize real.
Hell yeah.
Hey, that's found shit on Twitter. Like, I follow the best accounts.
That's a really good quote.